Oh, catch your breath. That was a while of pretty intense stuff. That's a dead end. There something on this bench here? There is. Another one of these. Nope, that's the wrong thing to do. It was the bottom one. Working hard, as always. Mr. Reykjavik says there won't be any more guests coming, but that's alright. Still plenty I can help him with. I just wish it was quiet. Why won't it stop talking?
No, don't put him on. I'm still at work. Just tell me if he's okay. All right. Tell him I'll be back soon.
This one felt subdued. Like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer.
Why would I know what that feels like? Let's find this mysterious red house. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Yeah, we read about that earlier on. Really not an awful lot to see through there. Oh, another one. Have I ever mentioned Mr. Rikovich's daughter, Lillian? She turned 16 today. Poor thing, couldn't even have a proper birthday because of that sickness she got. Anyway, it reminded me of our Anna. Hers is next month, isn't it? Wish I could be there, but Mr. Rikovich needs me here. Gotta stay. Gotta help him out, like he helped me. Love you, F. Educational trail down the Niwa Nature Park. Ooh, a split in the road.
It sounded familiar somehow.
The rear tree
Something
exhibit.
From my early childhood.
The landscape
maybe?
Trail.
Was it even a place? Or something else entirely.
Don't like that my torch is flickering. Rarely a good sign. Does this lead back down to where I was? It certainly looks like it does. It's not really much of a fork in the road there, is it? If they only diverge for like 10 seconds. It's getting harder and harder to ignore it. Worst of all, it's all starting to make sense. That girl, that poor girl locked up like an animal. No child should live like this. Is she really that sick? Mr. Reykjavik says it's for her own good, but I'm starting to wonder. I wish I could see you again. I love you so much. Yours, F. F in the chat. That's incentive. Yeah, this is where the scene was. Okay, so we didn't actually miss anything. Not digging these crows, I'll be honest with you. Not really feeling it. Crows, they're rarely a good sign in horror games. they'll attack and they'll squawk and they'll swoop at you, and it's just not a good time whenever there's crows or ravens or whatever they are. Well, obviously can't go that way. Like a dead, another dead animal.
Another one. It looks like it rotted from the inside.
Nice. Nope, climb up here. And a third one.
They look used up. Like something sucked the life out of them.
Oh, is that a zombie? Please don't add zombies all this way into the game. There's gonna be a spot, isn't there? Oh, it's a dog.
You scared the shit out of me, little buddy.
With someone's shoe.
What you got there? Oh, hey!
Isn't that the shoe from earlier? Maybe it's a common design. Clearly the dog wants me to go that way. But I want to come and have a look down here first. Yep, just a flooded river. Okay. Just in case. Oh, wait, there's something. Haha. Vindication. It's me. It has to be me. She's down there, alone, scared. I can hear her all the time now. She whispers, she yells, let me out, let me out. He doesn't understand. He doesn't want to understand. Maybe he's not who I thought he was. I have to show him. Okay, I'm coming. I'm a coming, doggo.
So, there I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did.
Well, how ominous. In a way. What's this up here?
Shaving tools, towels, grease. Everything an elegant
and toilet roll. Needs.
What's wrong, buddy? Oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ.
Okay, let's go.
What is it, boy? You want to show me something?
Yeah, and then you're supposed to be leading me, not the other way around.
Hey! Anyone in there?
It's a recently used camp.
What's wrong, boy?
What's that noise? I don't like that.
Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again.
Oh, it's fucking...
I miss you so much.
It's Frank?
Why did I stay? Why did I let it out?
from the postcards.
I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you. And that means it can see you too.
What else did you expect, Marianne?
Yes, he's dead. Oh, he's very dead. He looks like he was suffocated.
I think that's him. After they closed down the resort, did he just stay behind? What is it, boy? Was he your friend? He looks drained. Rotted out from within. Just like those animals I saw earlier.
All I wanted was for her to see the sun. I'm so sorry. F. Well, we thought Lily was sadness and that we thought that... But, Try to piece this together a little bit. He did something to go down because sadness was kind of being kept prisoner. So he went down to set her free. But is that what caused the murder? Is that what let the monster out? Certainly sounds like it. And I'm probably missing something. You'll be sitting going, duh, of course it's obvious. I'm not as smart as you are, I'm afraid. I wonder what the dog will look like in the spirit world. If there's another split.
Oh god. It's that thing again. No! Stay!
Well, the dog's fucking dead. She possessed Francis as well, which explains the change in tone in some of the postcards. Keep running on Marianne, dear. Oh, wow, okay, cool. Don't run, it says. One up here. And then hop back on down here. not down here. Parkour. Get the feeling it's not gone. Get the feeling we've not seen the end of that particular monster. Who possessed the nurse. By the sounds of it, just went around possessing. That's what it means by wearing them. It's possessing people. And it wants to possess our dear Marianne. We won't let it. Don't worry.
What? Who's there?
You promise. No risk. Enough.
This isn't.
Is that
real.
Jack?
It can't be.
Yeah, he was stood up there in the suit.
Jack?
There's something fucking there that I want to get to.
Is that? No.
It's just tying it his clip, isn't it? Who's Jack tied to all of this?
On.
I shouldn't be here, Marianne.
What if she didn't actually help
it's
him pass
all
on?
Your fault.
Jack?
It's too late.
Isn't that what the monster said? It all ends with me. I keep craning my neck as if I'll be able to see around the corners.
In me.
Yeah, there we go.
What did you do?
Please don't slow down and do that, by the way.
On.
I shouldn't be here, Marianne. It's all your fault.
Jack?
It's too late, Marianne. In me.
Move your ass.
I see. Fucking bolt cutters, best friends. Is that a generator? Of some description.
Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas.
Let's go find some gas.
Locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing.
Oh, there's a jerry can. I'm gonna climb up there just yet. I'm gonna go put the. Well, see if this actually has gas in it.
Done.
Obviously, I still can't open the gate because I don't have the handle part. I just wanted to do that so there's no fucking about later. Let's go climb up here. Push this down. Get my bolt cutters.
Don't fail me now.
Agent bolt cutters.
Fuck, that was loud.
Was that noise? Oh, the monster's below me.
I can hear you up there. Why do you come down? All your friends are here.
Feeling it's just gonna fucking smash this. I'll be part of the way along and then it'll just
shit.
Hold your breath, Marianne. Wait for me to go past. Doesn't seem to be doubling back. Okay, I see where I need to go. make it look down there with the boat cars.
Not with that thing in my way.
Jack says hello. Or was it? Why? Did you send him here? Why, oh, why? He must have done something.
Tend to just creep along here. At least this is the only thing so far that's been able to interact with us in the real world, like properly. Oh, is this the handle?
At least this could come in handy.
That just got electrocuted.
Is that what you're afraid of? Huh. Energy. Hey. I'm almost back at the generator.
Honest with you, I'm very glad I put that stuff in earlier. The gas. Use the lever. Super slowly.
There you are.
Okay. Still down there.
We're gonna electrocute the water.
What is that? Sounds like.
That's the doll we saw earlier on. Split. Oh, sadness is playing in the swing.
Sadness, is that you?
Oh, hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness? I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I like poor sadness.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends. This is a lonely place, Marianne.
She's taking her mask off.
I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could
send me away. No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
Had to bring it up.
I am.
Oh, there she is. Thought she'd run away.
But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away, so we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can...
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember. The dream. The fire. The red house.
Well, that house certainly looks like it burned down. Is that where?
Wait, no, what is the red house?
You were there, Marianne. With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily?